Hello, everybody. If you are looking to do a year make model lookup functionality for your e-commerce site, this is the right video. It doesn't matter which platform you're on. You could be on Bigcommerce, Shopify, Volusion, 3DCart, Shift4Shop, Miva, Woocommerce. We have done it all. You need a year make model lookup functionality because you're probably selling some kind of auto parts or motorcycle parts or bike parts. And it's important because you want your users to find what they're looking for as fast as possible. If I have a 1969 Chevy Camaro and I'm looking for a specific windshield for that model, it shouldn't take me more than 3 to 5 seconds to find that product. And year make model lookup does that for you. Please watch the rest of the video to see how we implement this functionality on your e-commerce platform and contact us if you have any questions.
Volume 7's year make model product search functionality allows you to drill down and find any product that a user is looking for. You can select from one of the three options, the year of a specific product, the make, and the model. These would allow users to help them find items that they're looking for a lot quicker than searching through your entire online store. This functionality even has more uses which can be applied into finding parts interactively through your site. Let's see a live implementation of how this functionality works. Here on this website is a demo of the search by year, make, and model. Of course, it is very straightforward. Here in this dropdown, you can select the year of the car, the part, the motorcycle, or whatever else it is that you're setting, the make, and the model of that specific car or part that you're offering. Once a user clicks search, it'll automatically narrow all the products down to all the parts or that specific car that you're selling that they can purchase. We also can implement this functionality to allow it to live filter through the products without a user having to press the search or the reset button. It is a live filter of removing each and every single one of the products that don't meet any of these specifics that were selected by a user. We can implement this functionality on Shopify, Volusion, WooCommerce, Magento, and many more.
I hope that this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at optimum7.com. You can always email info@optimum7.com or click the link below.
Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for more videos on marketing, e-commerce, custom development, and much more. Plus, new episodes of Surge, our weekly e-commerce and digital marketing podcast, released every Wednesday.